Welcome to another Tinkerine Experiment. Today we are going to revisit one of the adhesive materials we tested earlier, wood glue. We are revisiting wood glue in response to a comment on YouTube saying we did not leave the wood glue out long enough to dry. Here's a recap on the previous experiment. The pillar with the wood glue snapped after an hour and a half of setting. So today we will repeat the same process for applying glue to the parts, but this time I will leave the print out for 48 hours to dry and see if it is a better adhesive. Let's start. Put the wood glue onto the pillar and then slowly combine the pieces together. We will let it set and come back to this in 2 days. I think this had enough time to dry. This time we left it for 2 days, so 48 hours. We'll find out with the strength test. Okay, this time it's a lot more sturdy. I can't pull it apart or twist it apart. But when I'm twisting and pulling it, it sounds like the glue is cracking and it'll give out eventually. Not too sure if that's true, but so far right now, it's pretty sturdy. Using wood glue is pretty messy as well. It might be the way where I was spreading the glue with the other pillar and causing all of these edges to be really yellow and sticking out a bit. Well, there we have it. This time we revisited wood glue and it actually stuck on properly. However, I'm still a little bit iffy about it because of the noises that was there when I was pulling it apart. It was like cracking under pressure kind of thing. So would I recommend using wood glue to stick PLA parts together? I don't think I will. Well, that's the end of our experiment. Remember to subscribe below and also leave a comment on what experiments you would like to see in the future. Thank you for watching. Tinker out.